Hello everyone, I am Jackie Vernon Thompson, founder and president of From the Inside Out School of Etiquette, where we focus on enhancing the lives of girls ages 8 to 17 from the inside out. Our motto is refining the whole you. We want to help you refine your daughter, niece, little sister, or little friend from the inside out. I'm also an international certified etiquette consultant. We will travel wherever needed to conduct workshops and give personalized training on proper etiquette. Once you finish watching this video, it is our hope that you will quickly visit our website at www.fromtheinsideoutsoe.com or call us at 954-870-6414 to book a workshop or purchase a DVD or the entire series. Our first DVD covers table etiquette. One of the most common places etiquette is disregarded is at the dinner table. Proper etiquette at the table, whether at home or in a formal setting, is seldom expected. We will teach her how to conduct herself with proper table etiquette in all environments. The second DVD encourages her to say no to premarital sex and embrace the concept of celibacy. We will go into details on why it is a good idea to refrain from sexual activities. We will inform her of some of the possible consequences if she chooses to engage in sexual acts. Every girl needs to watch and listen to this DVD, and all of them, as a matter of fact. The third DVD covers facts and ideas on how to increase self-esteem. So many of our girls live with low self-esteem and feel they're not worthy to be loved, treated with respect, given the opportunity to excel, or be at the top of the list of the good things in life. We will convince her that she's worthy and very special. The fourth DVD is all about sitting and walking gracefully. Many of our girls feel there is nothing to sitting or walking. We will teach her how to walk like a lady while demonstrating confidence. She will also learn to sit like a lady in a chair, a car, or any other place. We will also teach her how to exhibit proper posture at all times. Now, the fifth DVD covers greeting and communicating effectively. The way we communicate helps determine how successful we will become. After she views this video, she will have no doubt on how to communicate and greet others effectively. She will know how to be more confident when speaking and making presentations. You'll see. Now, the sixth DVD is very dear to me. It covers honoring her body. We will teach her she must respect her body and demand respect from others simply by the way she presents herself. She will learn to take pride in her body and what she wears. Her decision regarding her body will not be the same after watching and listening to this DVD. The seventh DVD covers a very personal topic. It's all about maintaining proper personal hygiene. We will teach her the importance of daily showering, brushing of teeth, and so much more. She'll learn the importance of taking time to properly groom herself from head to toe daily. She will also learn the extreme importance of maintaining personal hygiene when experiencing her menstrual cycle. You see, this information is most valuable and you want to make sure she has it. Finally, the eighth DVD is all about living to honor and glorify God. Every girl needs to know that she was created in the image of an amazing God. Therefore, she is beautiful and amazing. Step by step, we will teach her how to begin to live a life that honors God. We will help her to understand that God loves her, therefore she is worthy to be loved. So there you have it, the entire series, which entails 8 separate DVDs, can only make the little lady in your life more refined from the inside out. She will be more educated, confident, well-mannered, respectable, and well-rounded. Invest in her. She's worth it. Consider purchasing the entire series as a gift for her friends as well, and spread the word. To place your order or book a workshop one-on-one for a group, school, church, organization, or institution, simply visit us at www.fromtheinsideoutsoe.com or call us at 954-870-6414. This is a purchase you will never regret. Thanks for watching.